Look at this tiny guitar I made. She needs a friend, so let's make some tiny drums. Starting out with an empty roll of toilet paper and then cutting it down to tiny drum size. I'm using the excess of the other side to add some details. Add a little bit of paint. To make the top, I'm ironing down tissue paper and saran wrap. After it's ironed, it kind of looks like leather. Now I'm just using some dental floss to add some string detailing. And I'm covering up hot glue with these gold buttons. And now I can finally start a band for mice.